Subject Drawing. Step 1. Open Adobe Flash or Maker Media Flash 8. Step 2. First, draw an oval or circle. To do this, click the oval tool, then drag over the stage. Step 3. Turn on Object Drawing. Step 4. Draw a rectangle inside the circle or oval. To do this, click the rectangle. Change color to see the effect clearly. Step 5. Still, turn on object drawing. Step 6. Click selection tool. Step 7. Drag the shapes everywhere within the stage to see the effect. Merge drawing. Step 1. Click file on the menu bar. Step 2. Then select new. Choose flash document, then click OK. But first, turn off object drawing. Step 5. Next, draw a circle or oval by selecting oval tool. You could change color to see the effect clearly. Step 6. Click selection tool. Step 7. Drag the shapes everywhere to see effect.